Yeah, I got it. That's where the candy is.
That's the roll. Feel that? That's what we felt yesterday. That breeze from over there. And that's coming from the candy.
So we go that way, right? Oh, we had a nice little breeze up on the Whistler this morning, too. No, I should have had worse than this on two lakes. Which forward?
Take a break. Take a where we came from.
Oh my god, it's so fast.
Yeah.
Sure, it's what, 14 kilometers?
It's totally, yeah. That's where we came from there. You can see some other boats going down.
No, I can't. My glasses are on the bus.
Woohoo! Yeah! Yeah! Oh shit! Oh!
Yeah. Right through these waves, guys. Come on. Woo!
Somebody check Marvin for a pin. Shit. Whoa. Oh, I just wanted, did anybody check Marvin for pink marks? Oh. Little spillage maybe?
Oh.
Okie dokie. Holy shit! Oh. Oh, oh, yes.
Yeah, I turned that boat.
Got a little dampish there, huh?
Yeah, no, I heard there was a request. Yeah, somebody up front wet, so.
Yay!
Oops, sorry. And you thought we were joking.
You screamed louder than
now he knows.
I don't want that.
Everybody stand around and laugh.
Not gonna be vacation photos, it's gonna be evidence in the testimony. Yo!
Sections are as low as like less than a foot. Oh wow, they have lots of luck down.
Oh yeah.
So whenever that heat wave hit, the water went up another 4 feet.
Well, I don't mind the heat level.
So we had a month's worth.
I'm okay with this.
Nice.
But this looks off.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
He's so bossy.
You want a kick?
Remember, grab for the bag, not the rope. Oh, right, yes, you climbed the mountain.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
And he felt the need to make that.
You gotta ask him how many mountains he's climbed. I bet you it's probably zero.
Did you see that? He's a tyrant.
No, everybody else is from New Zealand. Oh, so it was technical climbing, not or pre-climbing. Yeah.
A lot of scrambling.
Yeah.
A lot of really scary scrambling.
Yeah. Back in the 80s, I worked at Marmot Basin for a winter.
Nice.
And then we definitely did the top chalet.
Yep.
Yeah. Then when I left there, I went down to Banff, spent the summer working there, then Lake Louise for a year. Yeah, and we're at Moraine Lake. Moraine Lake?
Moraine Lake, yep.
Oh, yes. If you do have a chance to go there, yeah, definitely. You gotta do a scramble up there. I know guys who've gone up that face. For my 21st birthday, yeah, me and friends were sitting there over the edge, smoking joint, passing a beer back. And, you know, it's a whole different story when you're looking down, and it's 1,000 feet straight down. Aw, they fell out. Did they move the push Steve out?
No,
they're swimming.
Oh, they're swimming?
Yeah.
Anybody want to swim?
Yeah, so the person that was beside you was going to be
pulling you in? She ain't pulling me in.
I've seen it all
into the boat.
Oh, into the boat. But remember, you got push down.
And then
Yeah.
Wait till the bubble
awfully worded wife. Do you remember that?
Yeah, exactly.
Awfully worded wife. That's what he says.
So remember
that. Okay, yeah, they, now they pulled him back in. Good, good. Yes, you go through COVID, then you get through Delta, and all you gotta do now is get through Kenny. Get to the like spot where we get out, you can probably jump in.
That sounds like a waterfall coming up. Yeah, I don't know. Go to the waterfall side. I love this spot actually. I mean, I've watched it. It's like a painting. You guys have been in the water, so.
Sorry.
He has a GoPro, so you need that.
We don't need to go into the water. The water has come to us.
That's the whole purpose of this,
right? You guys ready?
Yep.
Yeah. Yep. As we get close here, we're okay. But as we get close, we're going to have to look out to the middle of this last wave. All we had to wait for is sight.